We woke up this morning, our pipes are all frozen and we have no water in the house. So our neighbor just got us some propane tank to try to thaw out our pipes because they're frozen. We're not used to this in Texas.
We don't have any sleds here in Houston, obviously, because there are no mountains. So these are actually made to go down sand dunes. So we are just using them for the snow because they work just fine.